coming and taking the day off work and whatever it is that you did to get here. So we really appreciate having an audience. Thank you so much. We are going to present for you Over the Center School, in case you don't know who we are. Because there are people who don't know who we are. And this is our fourth grade. We're going to present for you a program of patriotic songs, which is very fitting, being that it's Memorial Day. And hopefully, if you haven't already seen, there's a lot of flags out on the common that I don't know if the kids saw yet, but we're hoping. At least, I hope. See the flags?
Yeah.
Also, it's beautiful. So, commemorating our, memorializing all the people we've lost here in the state of Massachusetts. So, we're going to start off with our Star Spangled Banner, but there is a flag in there. So as common custom is, when we do the Star Spangled Banner, we stand as the audience as well.
Thank you.
we put names. So the normal song has all the states, which is what we're going to be using here at the State House. At the Memorial Day program, we put in names of all of our veterans who come to our program. And so if you know someone who, this is why I asked for all the names on the paper, and you're like, why do I have to fill this out every year? Next year, I think I'm switching into little forms to make life easier for everyone, and hopefully myself too. So today we'll present you the actual song, The Way It Was Meant to Be Sung, which is Lands of Freedom with the states in it. So my friends over here are protesting staff, which is awesome.
Kentucky.